it's the first time since 2012 that the team's lost three consecutive league games. I mean, do you feel under any pressure now?
I put pressure on myself every day. I don't need others to put pressure on me. I put pressure on myself every day. So 3 years, how do you say? Since 2012 without three defeats in a row?
Yeah.
Correct?
Yeah.
Since when without a title?
1961.
Maybe I can give one.
Okay, John Cross.
I was just going to sort of add to that, Jose. It feels like it's a very big week coming up. You've got the Everton Cup tie followed by Man City. Obviously, that's beyond Sunday. Just how important is it that you can rebuild the confidence that you need for such a crucial period of time, which, you know, as you say there.
The most important thing now is West Bromwich. I don't even want to think about Everton or about City. I think it's after City. Yeah, after City, we go to Austria again on Europa League, which is a big competition for us that we have, of course, good expectations in that competition. But I don't even want to think about that. I want to think about West Bromwich. That's a big game. Sometimes big games are just against the top six or the London derbies or whatever it is. Other times, big games can be games like this. It's a big game for West Bromwich because they need a victory. They need points. They need to survive. They need to get out of where they are. It's a big game for us because we need to leave the position where we are, which is not a dramatic position like theirs is, but it's a very bad position for us. We have to leave it. We need to win. We need to break the dynamic of three defeats like you saw. So it's a very important match for us. But the reality is that until the end of the month, we have great motivations in front of us. Europa League is something that since the beginning we put a lot on. I cannot forget that we had to play how many games to qualify for the group phase and games with 2 days in between, traveling around Europe to do it. So we want, the team wants, and the team is waiting for that, and maybe the squad needs that. But let's focus on West Bromwich because it's the next match, and as you say, after three defeats, we have to win against West Bromwich. We cannot even think a different thing.
Okay, take two more. One from Jerry and then finish with David Heitner. Jerry first.
Hi, Jose. Has Dele Alli got a chance of playing at the weekend?
No. I think from all the guys injured, Reguilón, Dele Alli, Lo Celso, Harry Kane, I think the first one to be back will be Harry.
Okay, last one from David Heitner. David.
Jose, we all know what a quality player Harry Kane is, but surely you're not the Harry Kane team and other attacking players have to look at themselves right now.
No, it's always the old story of a team is not a player. A team cannot depend from a player. Other players, they have to step up. That's the reality of things, but there are players that are special players in the different teams and even the biggest teams in the world. When a player X is not there, they miss it. You know, we can have many examples of what these players mean for certain clubs and for certain teams. And for sure, Harry is very important for us because he leads, he creates, he has dynamics of closed eyes with Sonny, for example. But of course, other guys, they have to step up. To be honest, today, Vinicius tried his best. He could score his goal. I'm happy with him, period. I don't want to say much more. I'm happy with his efforts. The other guys, part of Sonny, we know that they are not goal scorers. They are not the kind of players that, as attacking players, they can score 8, 10, 12 goals in a season. We know that these are not their characteristics. So we have to fight with what we have. And against West Bromwich, with Harry Kane, without Harry Kane, we have to go. We have to win that match.
Okay, thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you.